last save game. I already forgot what that was. I am bad remembering.
That warm, peaceful glow that we all know and love doesn't have the same effect on humans. You see, humans are weak and have an inherent defect that causes them...
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. I'm Andy.
That sounds terrible. How do they stand it?
Right now, a whole lot of sitting on my keister and counting cracks in the ceiling. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. On better days, I help keep the peace. Boone and Vargas watch the road. I watch the town. Tell myself I'm doing some good.
Are you really though?
Was with them. That was back when my arm and leg used to work better. I still like to pretend I'm a ranger though. I'll check in with the guys up at the station pretty regular on the ham radio. Sometimes they stop by, tell me they're paying their respects, the smug bastards. They haven't been responding to me last couple days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it still got me a little worried. Hell, listen to me talk. Like some damn mother hen. When I see that beacon shining for me all along, it calls me back to Texas and the home. No. They're gonna think I'm having trouble letting go. They're good soldiers. I don't give them enough credit. They're the NCR's finest. A one-man platoon, each of them. You got a job where even thinking about it would scare a man senseless? That's when you bring in the Rangers. And if you see a squad of veterans, guys who are in their black armor, well, you won't find a more beautiful sight. Yeah, twice. Actually, the first time, it was more like half my body. Knocked me out of the Rangers. This time, it's mostly just reminded me how useless I've gotten. A few years back, we get a tip that some Legion slavers were holed up in this burnout house a few clicks from where we were stationed. We get there and it's deserted. No sign anyone's been there. I mean, nothing. As we're leaving, I hear something behind me. I turn around and there's this kid, just skin and bone, and he's looking up at us and he's scared half to death. Been hiding in a closet. I go to grab him out of there and I notice he's holding something in his hand. Something metal. He shuts himself back in the closet and that's when I see the grenade he's left by my feet. They do it a lot, the Legion, using kids. They know we'll hesitate. Anyway, that was the first time. Second time, I fell down those stairs in front of the motel, just in case I got to thinking I'd put it all behind me.
Fucking red.
People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. Can't remember the last time someone suggested I knew something worth knowing. Since you've gone to all the trouble of flattering a crippled old soldier, there's a move we have in the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet. Save my butt a bunch of times, maybe it will for you too. Let me show you how it's done.
You're listening to another edition of No.
You'll get the hang of that takedown.
I don't want to listen to that.
Who will we learn about today?
I guess it's time we talked about the dum-dums.
Oh, you mean the second generation super mutants who...
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now. It's just about time to get you some news. traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. One more story for you.
See, I don't want to listen to Tabitha 24/7.
Word on Camp Golf is that many NCR rangers can expect redeployment in the near future.
I turn off the radio real quick. I need the chickens. I need to see what the fuck happened here. Oh, shit. Now I have to drop something though because I'm too fucking heavy. Shit. Yeah, I'll just have to take a mental note that I'm leaving these things here. What the fuck else can I drop? You guys are all dead. Right, time to go report back. Tell this guy that all his friends are dead. That he needs to be pushed to the edge.
Word on Station Charlie. What? What happened? God damn it! I just spoke to them the other day. If this is some kind of sick joke, nah, that'd be too far, even for those guys. Listen, This could be trouble for all of us. Whoever did this is still out there, and they might come this way. If you can find out who did this, we can be better prepared to deal with them if they come through here.
Drove the raiders off. No casualties. In the meantime, patrol's back. They're late. I hope they got a good excuse. What took...
Rip. I go back to Charlie and see what the fuck I can find. Just great. They have hostages now.
Howdy.
Any word on Station Charlie? Those were good men at that station. Good men. This whole town was sleeping a lot easier because of them. Now, who knows what we're in for? The Legion? Christ. We'd be better off with raiders. Well, thanks for telling me. I know that knowledge didn't come without risk. Here, take this. Courtesy of the Ranger Veterans Fund.
Okay, then. That's,
damn it. Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want? Yeah, I guess... Huh. Maybe it's... I think... No. No, you're not. I need someone I can trust. I want you to find something out for me. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come and what route to take, and they only took Carla. My wife's dead. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, and I'll take care. I said it was a start. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know.
Let me steal a whole ass pencil. How am I being detected? How the fuck is it?
Oh, please don't kill me. I swear I'll have... Wait. You... Sorry, it's just... You look like his type, you know? Oh, so you have heard of me. Yeah, that's right. I was the big draw at the Shark Club. People used to pay hundreds of caps to see me. You don't know Mr. Bishop. He's not like other bosses up there. He knows the wasteland like the back of his hand, and he likes to wander it. I knew if I didn't get way the hell away from New Reno, he'd run me down like a dog. Oh, well, that's all just a big misunderstanding, see? Mr. Bishop, well, he owed me a lot of money, and, you know, he's a busy guy, so I sort of figured I'd just take it off his hands. Robbed is such an ugly word. It's more like I took care of a payroll problem.
Shit, you fucked up.
Also, I might have, sort of plowed his daughter. A little.
You dirty dog.
Thanks. But if Bishop finds me and I don't have his money, my balls are going to be on his trophy wall. You do.
A motorcycle gas tank, I don't know how that would come in handy. What about what?
I hope you're fine. Nothing that wouldn't be wrong with any man. I know he thinks she was kidnapped, but I'm not so sure she didn't just run off on her. You could tell she was thinking about it. How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kind of like a cactus flower, real pretty to look at. She never did take to living here. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to leave with her, but... I can't see as how I'd charge you after the... Your room will be the... Here...
I think that's about it. guess I can take. Yes, this is my room. Oh, it's safe.
I hope you're finding it. Go see Cliff. Hey there. I hope you're finding every... I hope you're fine.
How the fuck do I get her lured out? In this city, are you? Judge, jury, and executioner. Okay, where the fuck? You coming out or what? Where the fuck did you just go? It's just here.
Hey there.
Here you are.
I hope you're...
There we go. Damn, you walk fast for an old lady. Oh, there we go. Yay! You're dead.
Hey there, friend!
Welcome. Come on in.
That's it then. How did you know? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here. I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you. You don't want to do that. Yeah, that might be true. That's reason enough for me to take you up on it, I suppose. But this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Caesar Legion. But, you were in my way. Sorry, Caesar. I'll take that just because it might come in handy.
They got what they had coming. Glad we were the ones to deliver it. I've been working on the railroad.
We won't go. This is a restricted area. State your business. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress. There should. But we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead. Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20-1 maybe? They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs. I ask myself the same question all the time. But energy is hard to... Hell, if we lose the dam to the Legion, this little... Go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
This place is off limits to civilians. You don't like it, take it up with your bag.
Oxidy idiot wearing glasses.
Pretty sure HQ's forgotten all about us. We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they? Worried? Do I look worried to you? What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling. Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency, and I... Trouble is, most of the controls for this... And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of their... There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. I'm guessing, but... Hey, you're not... Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran. Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where the NCR wants the power, so that's where I want it. But you know, you do that, maybe I put in a good word for you with them. Fantastic's little helper. There. Fuck, man. Everything. I push buttons, I turn dials, I read numbers. Sometimes, like one time, I imagined they were a code to get into a vault. No, man. I know it. Over there controls power in this building. That station has readouts on... That big knob there makes a crazy noise. Sparks come out of that slot if you put stuff in it.
So they hired a guy...
It was easy, man. They were going... They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical...
A theoretical degree. That's my new line. I have a theoretical degree.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
What gambling's against the rules? Okay, let's head on now. Supposed to go again. Okay. Fuck. What happens at every route?
It's unusual to see a new face here. Then we have that in common. Very well, yes. If you're not familiar. We seek peace and... That's reassuring. Although many who've made that claim over the years have had less than... But if it's really as you say, then take my advice. This installation carries with it dangers that no... Take care of what you do here and who you listen to. Some things are best... I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons. And I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through. Yes, and the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood... They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt... When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying... Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to... If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you... I can't get you past the security in the tower. I've discovered a password for one of the mirror control terminals outside. You'll need it. Oh, the NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt. But resist the urge to send it only to the thriving communities. The need for power is great everywhere. Distributed. I'm a man of letters. I'd be torn to pieces by the security system they have in that tower. But eventually, the NCR will. Because the possibility exists, you might do anything else. Not yet. By some miracle, they've hired an imbecile to try... He spent months working at one console trying to get the solar reflector. What he doesn't know is that the only thing the console controls is the plant's intercom system. I tried to tell him, but he insisted that the largest console had to be the most important. Still, it's only a matter of time.
Yikes. hostiles. Great. That's what I didn't want to do. That's why I hated this. Boo. No.
That's what I do best. Pisses me off that. You got no. You don't know what you're at. The Legion. Give me a rifle. Not my.
Boone, is you stupid? The fuck is you doing, man? It's gotta be that weird. Guard dogs too. Sorry, I hate it. I don't want to have to kill all those dogs, but there is no other way. Wipe out all their soldiers. That's interesting. Thank you. Are all these shots missing? There we go. Of course I'd be able to fucking...
Yeah, you and me both. Okay, I'll keep it tight. Good. I'll follow your lead.
close, close. Try to skid. I need this. I'm trying to save my ammo. Oh, that gives me a little to punish. Why don't none of these give me, did I use this one? I did. Oh, fuck. I need this thing unlocked, shit. Got it. turn systems offline. That's awful. Please don't tell me that was all for nothing though. Please don't tell me that there's no more turrets left. Yes, let me search a whole ass dumpster and only find a single fork.
This.
There we go. You're dead. Oh, great, there's still more.
Citizen. Excuse me.
danger from where?
Continued resistance is unlawful.
From me.
Attention, fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. Chris.
Yeah, we are armed and dangerous. Is there a problem with that boy?
Continuing search for fugitive.
Styles doesn't look like it. Radar shots were clear. Ah, here we go. Duckster cigarettes. Find a way to restore power, but how? Mm-hmm. What's my science at? What is you doing, Moon?
What is it? Coming east was about securing the land so people could live without fear. It's not always that simple, but I think the cause is still right. And God help us if they lose. It's NCR land for the most part. A lot of people complain about it, but they forget what it was. It's a lot of territory to secure. Too much.
Hey, let's fire this up. Save real quick because I want to see what happened. How and I need a new save. I just want to see what happens. Thank you. Yeah, let's just have these alarms going for 20 hours. Probably not gonna attract unwanted attention or anything like that. Save. Wait, you said jump off? Alright, let me... I'm gonna die, but yo. I got save. I got backup saves, right? All I hear are sirens and sirens, but nothing ever happened. Oh, it would have repaired the thing for me. That's what I thought most, where it would have repaired the generator for me. So if I chose science over repair, it doesn't. Oh well. Yeah, there is a door right here. Sure, that fucking turn system is useless. There's only those two, three turns right there that I took out before I activated it. Whatever. Now this time, that's good.
What can I help you with? I saw that on the monitors here, and you sent it to everyone. Very admirable. Now that the NCR is more or less what they want, hopefully their curiosity about the plan is satisfied, and they'll dig no deeper. The followers will be grateful. Here, take these as a parting gift. I hope you'll find them useful.
What did you just give me? Big Book of Science, 3-step packs. Nice. Good. 2 doctor's bags, A. Let's go to Boulder City now. Actually, I should stay on the road. Actually, not fuck the road. It's not too far, of course, anyways. The fuck are you shooting at? Some shit, goddamn. you're still shooting at me? Oh, fuck you. They have a fucking mini nuke or some shit? God damn, like, what the fuck was he shooting at me? Long fuse dynamite. Why is the NCR neutral with me now? What the fuck? All I did was kill some fucking legionaries. Shivendi, that's supposed to get me on their good side. Useful. What's this? Black gold mac and cheese. No, thank you. Yeast. Okay. I'll say, why the fuck am I still at 2-10? Add extra strength, shit. It's not much, but it'll do. There's anything I can cook. I guess that's something. State Route 95. City, yep. Bit off course, but you won't, if I stay on the main road, you won't see shit.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're... Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the... Alright. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great... If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in.
Try this. Hopefully I don't get... Let's try this. Hopefully I don't get...
Never gone up against Great Khans before.
The NCR sure did a number on this place.
Okay, where's your fucking boss? I wanna talk to him. Or her.
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. Yeah, about that. Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me. Yeah? On what? He's one of the chairmen, big shots that run the Topps Casino in New Vegas. A friend from the city contacted me with info on a big job. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true, but there was still no... Just a big fancy poker chip as far as I know. Don't know why anyone would make one out of platinum, though. He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so maybe he didn't want to pay up. What's to negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt. We'd try to bribe our way out, but seeing as how Benny didn't pay us yet, that won't happen.
Well, if I were speech.
I'm getting real tired. I believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the... Here, a souvenir for you. I'm not afraid of a gunfight, but I'd rather get back to Red Rock without a few extra holes in me if I can help it.
Hello. Man, I'm sick of this place. Can't wait to get back to Red Rock.
You see, that was easy. We didn't have to shoot anybody this time.
Glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not. My hands are tied. You're right.
Here we go. We don't need any more unnecessary killing. Oh boy, the strip's next. That's about it.